The mini obelisk is probably one of the most useful new items added in a 1.5 update. It allows you to transport between two places on your farm. You can only get the recipe from completing the strange substance special order request. To complete it, you'll need to get some ectoplasm from a ghost in the mine. This is actually pretty tough because they have a very low drop rate. So, the easiest way to get it is to go to floor 60, kill the ghost on floor 61, then leave and go back to floor 60. It'll take a while, but once you get it, just make two mini obelisks and you can teleport between two places. Really cool. Thanks for watching. Hit like if you didn't know about the mini obelisk and subscribe for more Stardew Valley videos. But for now, until next time.